Not here. We have a program in Shahalo. It's a little bit far from here. It's near ICT. Near ICT. You know ICT? Okay, near ICT. There is a program in Mushaf Tartil office. If anybody thinks that, okay, Ustaz is leaving this month, so when he will come again to Petronas, we don't know. For example, and you have enough time, you can send me message. I will send to the committee who are organizing. Okay, but the seats are limited. Here you have big hall, they have only 40 people's hall. So maybe already 10 or 20 finish already. So if anybody is interested, text me quickly, maybe today or even before I leave. Then I will send them this message that, okay, I have some friends. That is higher level, meaning that this is 50%. Another 20%, then it will be 70%. Okay? Because I have also another, before I go to Bangladesh, I have in Penang, Pusat Islam USM organizing, that it will be far from here, okay? So I think you can go at least this ICT area, it's near, maybe 40 minutes drive like this, okay? So if you cannot join, at least you memorize from this 80% of the Quranic words. After WB 46, you just try, Bismillah. Quickly, before if we go to Dua, just go to, after that, I gave you the Malay translation. You see, Malay translation after the dictionary, yeah, there is no page number. Yeah, there is a page number, but a small pages. Okay, after Malay translation, I am just briefing about my extra pages. This is Hadia, okay? After Malay translation, you have some pages from a website that is very important website, corpus.quran.com, corpus.quran.com. You can see the web address also at the back also. Last time I gave you some web addresses also, okay? So you can, any word you select, for example, kala, and then you click on the word kala like this, all the verses in the Quran but has the word kala, it will come. Okay? It will help you, it will guide you, okay? So utilize this corpus.quran.com. Then I gave you the dua from Quran, right? All this dua from Quran. When I got accident, I was on bed for 2-3 months. So this time I did this. And then my accident brought me closer to Allah, closer to the Quran. Alhamdulillah. It was a gift. My accident was a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay? I was senseless for 8 hours in hospital Solah and then for a long time. This is the gift. You can get it from website also. On Saudi website accepted my duas. They put also with the audio sound. Inshallah, then after dua, we have dua of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his last dua in Hajj. After he finished Hajj, khutbah of Arafah finished, everything finished. About to finish all the formalities of dua, he was riding on camel or any other animal. Camel is appropriate because in Saudi, yeah, camel. So he raised the hand and then he made this dua. Dua un Nabi Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. By my right hand, my handwriting, you see? Dua un Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam fi yawmi Arafah. I don't have the time, but believe me, if you take the help of your ulama or go online and check the meaning and memorize the dua, it will make you cry. So emotional dua. I just tell you, you will understand a little. Allahumma la taj'alni bidu'aika rabbi shaqiyya. Oh Allah, don't make me by my dua to you as an unlucky person. Don't make me unlucky person by my dua to you. What does it mean? It means make me a lucky person by my dua to you. You understand? So this so emotional dua is here. So you try by your own. It's a gift only. Dua waves in Quran. If you want to memorize Quran or if you want to want your children to memorize the Quran, you tell them to memorize this dua and recite a lot. There are some other issues I don't have the time to discuss, okay? There is a formula how to recite this dua, when to recite after Qiyamul Layl. First rak'ah, Surah Fatiha, Yasin. Second rak'ah, Surah Fatiha and Surah Dukhan. Third rak'ah, second rak'ah, Sajda. Third rak'ah, Fatiha, Mulk. Fatiha, Dukhan. Fourth rak'ah, Fatiha and Mulk. Four rak'ah finish. Before you send salam, make this dua. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, if anybody continuously do it, all the Jummah night, continuously 3, 4, 5 Jummah, Allah will open the heart and it will be easy for him or her to memorize the Quran. Okay? Unfortunately, one page is missing. Maybe the photocopy machine or somewhere there is a problem. I told you the dua Bismillah, right? So I told you that it is in the book, but unfortunately it is not here. Kindly open your mobile, record it, so that at least you will have the chance, so that you will repeat, okay? And make dua so that I don't do the mistake. Bismillah.